First Lady is back in isolation this morning after testing positive for COVID-19 again. The spokeswoman for Joe Biden saying she tested positive yesterday after being negative the day before. She says it is a rebound case of COVID after being positive earlier this month. The First Lady, double vaccinated, double boosted as well. The White House says the president continues to test negative.